Hello guys, I'm showing you how to hack WiFi with Root Explorer. Let's start the video. Go to Google and search Root Explorer and click on Root Explorer APK 4.1.1 Pro download. And click new Root Explorer v 4.0.5 pro.apk. I am already downloaded and open Root Explorer and search data and search MISC file and go to WiFi and first one WiFi and second was click and password here. Thanks guys, watch my video, please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. Thanks.